John Mitchell Jr. and 28-year-old grassroots challenger Bella Real in a dead heat.
Things certainly got hot last night in their final debate before next Tuesday's election.
Now, my young opponent here wants to gut the Gotham Renewal Program, established by the great Thomas Wayne, cutting funds for vital projects like our seawall and the safety net for those in need.
The renewal program is broken. This city's been renewing for 20 years. Look where it's gotten us. Crime has skyrocketed. Murder and drug use are at historic highs. We have a masked vigilante running the streets.
Right, under my administration, the Gotham PD has dealt major blows to organized crime and drug trafficking. The Salvatore Moroni case was the biggest drug bust in city history.
But drops and other drugs are still rampant.
I'm not saying there isn't work to do, but listen, I have a beautiful wife and young son, okay? And I will not rest.
Yeah, I'm watching it now. Why is she still tied? But I thought we were getting a bump in the new post poll. Okay, you know what? I can't watch this anymore. Just call me in the morning, okay?
Still believes in everything this city.
We need a leader, Mr. Mitchell, not a cheerleader. And someone who will tell the people the truth.
Thursday, October 31st. The city streets are crowded for the holiday. Even with the rain. Hidden in the chaos is the element. Waiting to strike like snakes. But I'm there too. Watching. 2 years of nights have turned me into a nocturnal animal. I must choose my targets carefully.
Give me the money! Okay. Let's go! Let's go!
All right.
It's a big city. I can't be everywhere. But they don't know where I am.
Boom! Win!
signal now for when I'm needed. But when that light hits the sky, it's not just a call. It's a warning to them. Fear is a tool.
Are you out of your mind? Watch where you're going, Grumpy!
Think I'm hiding in the shadows. But I am the shadows.
To be.
I'm vengeance.